That is a community watch coming to you from the city of Compton. Doing this world oil. It's a follow-up for me. If you guys remember, some dumb guys here. So right here in this neighborhood is this world oil. And it's like a hazardous material collection center or something like that. Right above the sidewalk. You can see a lot of the facility with the gate open. All right, so turn to COPWATCH. This guy is just tripping. Yeah, and you walk right down the sidewalk and this is what's right above you. Smells just like a refinery. That's all you can smell. Here in this is the city of Compton, here in Alameda. But I'm gonna get going because I know I had their attention, and then the sheriff did that pullover. That's okay. I'll give up any audit to make sure that we record the traffic stop. And on that one, it turned out to be worth it because they're all worth it, but that one, you see the instant result. The guys were grateful. The cop had to watch his actions. It all turned out good. This is a crazy part of town. A lot of homeless here on the tracks. You guys can see the little encampments here. Metro rail or the train. When I was a kid, all this used to be above, all the tracks were above ground. Alright guys, thank you guys. I appreciate all you guys for watching my back. I'm gonna get going. I just community watch them out.